So I wonder if any more quests. Kind of hoping not. We can just continue on, and we got enough Nexus stuff to do. Just check out in here. Hello, hello. I'm here to bother you guys. I can't interact with you.
I've located a suitable site for an HNS receiver pathfinder. Nav point is set.
There's a quest. Okay, gotta do that before we leave. Can I get up in there? There's a top level. Well, let me check this. Loadout. What about terminal? I got Nomad. Research Center. I guess we don't have terminal at this one. Alright. Be that way then. Hey! Nice view, huh? Check in here. I don't think he's puking.
This is it.
Ooh, Drew Senecas.
And I only see two.
Huh. Look at that. Must be a shortage.
Missing a crate, huh?
Hey, you're Vetra's boss.
How do you know Vetra? You one of her contacts?
Guess you could put it that way.
You could say that. I used to work the stock rooms on the Nexus. Let her know I set aside those regulators she wanted.
Regulators?
I sent them earlier, but got busy with the move.
You missing some supplies?
Do you have everything you need?
We've got the necessities, but Sloan's keeping us on a tight leash. Outcasts check every shipment going in and out. As if the charlatan would be hiding in one of our crates.
You never know. Well, I figured we were going to go on a quest for his missing crate, because he's only got 2 out of 3. So what's your job here now?
So you're the requisitions officer?
That's my official title, yeah. But I take care of any odd jobs that pop up. Scrubbing, cooking, whatever I can do to help.
That's nice of you.
Yeah.
Keeps me busy. I used to work the drill back on Mars until I messed up my hand. I was lucky I didn't lose it, but the nerves never healed right.
I want to see the messed up hand. Oh, damn it. Tell me about the Nexus uprising then.
Were you there during the uprising?
Oh, were you there?
Oh, I was there. Barricaded myself inside one of the stock rooms. Total chaos.
Total chaos.
Must be strange seeing the exiles again.
Tan took the out of sight, out of mind approach. But that's never worked, in my experience.
Well, bye for now.
See you around, Drew.
Keep fighting the good fight, Pathfinder.
Huh. Drew Carpishin? No, Drew Senecas. I wonder if that's an homage. It's a former writer for BioWare on the first Mass Effect game, and I think part of Mass Effect 2. I think he left during Mass Effect 2. Correct me if I'm wrong, I think he was gone before Mass Effect 3 even started. Which is why the whole everything gets changed around. Mac Walters, I believe, got rid of his proposed dark energy idea. But he's written a bunch of Mass Effect novels, which I heard are rather good. And there's another novel not by him, which I heard sucks. Oh my. Howdy. Howdy. So I guess we can go in that water. Still gonna save before I try. Probably won't be. It'll probably teleport me back out. I've left the mission area or whatever. Check the upstairs first before I mess around with that. Yeah.
Ryder.
What? Any new what? Thought I saw something.
Here's a sight.
Christmas. It's the Tate of Christmas Past?
Well, if it isn't the Pathfinder, welcome to Outpost Ditaeon. Christmas Tate of Mining Company 7, at your service.
Oh, I can see them both. Awesome. That's what I miss, being able to see both people talking. Just like in the trilogy. That's an unusual name.
Christmas. Is that a nickname?
Afraid not. My old lady, Holiday Tate, had a sense of humor.
Holiday.
It's certainly a conversation starter. Things going well?
No one's been shot in the back, which is more than I expected.
You don't think Sloane will hold up her end of the deal?
She wasn't exactly reliable as head of Nexus security, was she? But nah. I can't complain. Her people have kept the outpost safe, and trade is booming.
Cool. So where's Thanksgiving, Tate? Well, keep an eye on the outcasts.
The outcasts are playing nice now. But we should be ready if Sloane has a change of heart.
Consider my shotgun loaded.
Ka-chunk. Anything else to report?
Well, there's this cult.
Cult?
A cult? Seriously?
They're harmless, but the thing they worship, that's what worries me.
The remnant?
Some kind of massive machine. They call it Old Skinner.
Old Skinner?
Could be nothing, but their leader, Bishop, went to pay tribute and hasn't come back.
Huh. I'll look into it.
I'll check it out. Better safe than sorry.
A quest.
Appreciate it.
So, more about your name, then.
You look like you've been around the block.
What about
that's
you?
That's one way of saying I'm old.
Old Christmas.
That wasn't...
Hey, at 61, I've come to terms with my age. I'm the oldest of the outpost leaders, but I'm also the toughest.
All right.
I didn't come to Andromeda to die. The opposite, actually.
What do you think of the Exiles?
Exiles giving you any trouble?
Or that?
We've actually taken a few on, of the non-outcast and collective variety. The uprising was ugly business. A lot of normal people got caught up in it.
Yeah.
Glad we can provide a second chance.
That's good. What's this, Ditaeon? I don't know what I'm asking here.
Ditaeon? Interesting name. Does it mean something?
It's an inside joke among the company.
Guess I wasn't paying attention.
Ditaeon is a temp name we pitched for our outpost block.
Oh.
It's actually an acronym. Stands for Deploy in the Ass End of Nowhere.
And Mining Company 07?
You said you're with Mining Company 7?
Best damn Ezo miners on Mars, until the ground dried up.
Putting your skills to use on Kadara?
You made the water potable, but there's still plenty of sulfur in the bedrock. The director wants to use the stuff to make fertilizer. Carter can tell you more. Just, don't sneak up on her.
Don't sneak up on Carter. Okay.
Thanks for the update, Christmas.
Anytime.
It's weird saying that. Thanks for the update, Christmas. You must be glad there has so many songs about you. Okay, so this is top level. That's cute. Too bad this isn't facing the water, though. It's probably just gonna teleport me back. I could actually swim. But I'm walking on nothing. See how far how far down we are? How far down the ground is? Well, let me see that. I make splashy splash when I do that. Oh. Which one is, I forget which one I made my, Yeah, that's what I want to do. It actually looks like I'm swimming for a second when I do that. That's cool. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just enjoying the splash.
Hello, Ryder.
Hi. Go take a dip. It's fun. Because that whole building we've been to. Have I been in here? This is where Drew is. Is that Drew? That's Drew. No can do.
Is there someone else I can talk to?
Not unless you feel like taking it up with Sloan.
Poor guy, we can't even help him. I'm pretty sure I haven't been over to this building though. It just goes down. No one and nothing in there. Wait, is that one level or two? That's the second level. How do I get into this level? Oh. For all I know, I've been in here, I don't know. I'm looking for this Carter person.
Let me guess.
Nakamoto!
See the other guy?
Cool!
He got a few punches in.
I can see that.
He must be very happy not having to work out of a shipping container in the slums of Kadara Port.
Dr. Nakamoto, what are you doing here?
Medicine, obviously.
When I heard the outpost needed a physician, I offered my services. Least I could do after you retrieved my formula. And the setup's a sight better than a shipping container.
Exactly. Their old setup wasn't bad. Yeah, it was bad. Welcome aboard.
Good to have you here, Doctor.
I won't let you down, Pathfinder.
Is this a free clinic?
What about your old clinic?
I moved my patients here,
that free
with
clinic.
Christmas's permission, of course. And spread the word that my door is still open, just in a different location. A small gesture, but it's done wonders for the initiative's reputation.
The only problem is the people who live in the slums are going to have a hard time getting out here, aren't they? Hopefully you have some kind of transport you can arrange for them, I don't know.
How are your patients doing? Any serious injuries?
Much as I hate to say it, Sloan's done a good job of protecting this place. Only minor injuries from people being clumsy. And, of course, a lot of aspirin for hangovers.
Yeah, I guess these exiles like their drink, huh?
Keep up the good work.
Thank you, Pathfinder.
Anytime. So nothing to scan around here. Any terminal or anything like that? Guess not. Well, that's cool running into him. It's worth it looking all over the friggin' place. For stuff, people. Could use more containers, things to collect and stuff.
Need a hand?
I don't, but she might. Some of these, no, I haven't been in here. This Carter. Let me look around here first.
Ryder.
Hi.
You hear about the Angara?
What am I supposed to scan? Ah. Cool. More points. I hear about the Angara. Which Angara? Oh, you mean the race itself?
Any new supplies?
Not for me. Research center. Yeah, I was gonna research for that guy. The lady's son, but I guess killing her failed at? Well, let's talk to Carter.
Too alkaline. Way too alkaline.
Alkaline, huh?
Wait. Don't come any closer.
Okay.
False alarm. Thought there might be some acid splash.
You're brown skinned Asari? Everything good?
You sure it's safe?
Absolutely. Wouldn't say otherwise. Nessie Carter. Science officer for outpost Ditaeon. You must be the Pathfinder.
What's up with your skin? Did you burn it off with the acid? Looked like you've been through an explosion. Tell me about your work.
What are you working on?
A hyperpotent phosphate fertilizer using Kadara's natural abundance of sulfuric acid.
Hyperpotent? That's good, right?
Absolutely.
Very important.
My work will be essential in providing nutrients for gardens across Helios. When we have gardens, which we will, because of you.
Aw, shucks. Tell me about Mining Company 7.
Were you also part of Mining Company 7?
Yes. Well, no, I wasn't a miner, but I worked with Christmas and the others. They're my family.
You came to Helios to be with them?
I know it's silly, since I'll outlive them. Statistically speaking, anyway. But I just couldn't let them go on such an adventure without me.
Till next time.
See you around, Kartar.
Yep, bye, Pathfinder.
Oh, Kartar. I thought her name was Carter. Kartar. Skin is weird, though. Never saw an Asari that color before. Kartar. Okay, have I seen everything? Did I go up in there? This might have been where I came from. That's Nakamoto. So yeah, I think I've seen everything. Alright, so... search for Bishop. A group of settlers have created a cult to worship a massive machine they called Old Skinner. Their leader, Bishop, left to pay tribute in Corinth Valley, but has not returned. Guess I'll do that now. We still need to set up the antenna array for the news network. Where is it? No. You hiding back there, silly thing. You know what? Let's go here first. It's so close, right? And then here is the Skinner. Oh, we have to drive all the way up there. There's nothing nearby. This is near where the Cheech and Chong people were, I think. People growing that herb. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, of course it's up high. Now let me go around this. Saw that. Okay, we're very close, aren't we? Was a path, kind of, I think. Right up there. Yeah, as usual, the challenge is just finding a way up there. Can I go? Wait, do we have this thing? This looks kind of doable here. Well, now it's down. Now it's up. He doesn't even respond, he's not close enough. But I don't want to mess with them, actually. Yet here I am messing with them. Too far away. We need to find this site. It's hard to find. Just right up here? How do I get up there? Yeah, I don't think I can do that. Should I go around here? How close am I? I'm pretty close. It's on the other side, though. Maybe I could have gone through here? I don't want to lose ground, no! Really close. Oh, come on! It's on the other side of this. We're close to the top! Damn it! I hate. Maybe I can jump up here. So close! So close to the top! Damn you! I'm gonna fall if I go around this, aren't I? Yeah. gotta be a way. I lost all that altitude. Alright, let's try in here, I guess. I don't know. This doesn't look too far, right? But it's still... No, I can't. Ah! Pain in the butt. It's behind me. Why? Why, damn you? I was just up here. Am I facing it? Not really. It's that way? Is it up on a peak or it's up more? It says it's up more. Damn you! It's up there. Get out of my way, stupid rock. No. No, I'm losing ground. No, don't fall. No! God damn. Why? I don't understand. How am I supposed to get up there? Seriously. Watch, I left my vehicle behind and, like, I can't get up there without it, right? Something like that. Maybe there's a path around here. Ah, getting so close again. 82 meters. Ugh. 71. Yay. Dun, 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 dun. There was a little path. What's here? Oh, you're kidding. At this drop here? This looks like a drop. Console. A console used to control various operations, blah blah blah. Can I go in that? Where's the console? That's a good question, isn't it? That doesn't say it's a console, it says it's a receiver.
That's one receiver placed. Good. People here should get the latest from the Nexus now.
Cool. Still looking forward to doing that EOS one. There's the console. It was inside there.
Top scientists have a few answers as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. This is HNS.
So the Scourge is dark energy. Interesting. I want to climb the ladder. What? There's a ladder that, and I can't climb it? I'll get up there, by golly. Some, well, I guess we can't get any further than this. Jun, 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 jun. I don't know what's up with the very, very suspenseful music. Alright, so now we continue to the other area. Just all the way up there. Pardon me. Just destroying everything I created. Whoop! Oh, I'm going into the water, aren't I? Let's see what happens. I can travel in the water. Look at that. Is that something I can mine? Or gather? Yeah, it's uranium. Cool. That's cool, I can do that stuff. Not like on Eos, when it drops you back, you've left the mission area or whatever. Just gonna find an easy way out around here. There is a road that goes up there. So if I keep, well, let's keep the mountain cliffs, actually, the mountain face or whatever you call it, to my left. Find a path and then we're gonna need to make a left. Look at that, I actually moved it. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Not interested. I think I've been there too, when they were fighting each other at the same time, well, at the same point. History just repeats itself, they respawn and all that fun stuff. There's gonna be a fork to the left we're gonna want to take. Remote location here. Oh! I know what it is. I know what the damn thing is. It's one of those architect things. One of those huge things. This one, from what I heard, is supposed to be let's save, yeah. Oh, I can't wait. Hold on a second. Save. Oh yeah, what the hell, I was clicking the wrong thing. I just want to, like, not die because these things are tough. The one on Vold I heard was the hardest one, so, which makes me think that this one's easier. This is where those, they died of, poisoning. Someone poisoned their water. Head to the right if we can. Looks like, yeah, it continues up here. So it'll be cool if we can defeat this thing. I have a much better weapon this time. Automatic fire and all that stuff. I might die a few times. We'll see what we can do. We are very close, yep. I'm gonna save again, because we're close. I don't like to die and run back and run back and run back, it's crazy. Yep, there it be. Now, where do I go? Is there any good place to hide from this thing?
Pathfinder. This area...
Well, according to this, I passed it.
It can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I know. Might as well know. Where's this bishop?
Aim for its legs!
Well, we need to get closer then. Are they hiding out here? Because this is the area where it says they are. Or did they move? I don't know. So right behind us. If I can find the guy, it'd be great. Or we're just gonna kill the thing, I don't know. Can't save. Too close to enemy. I mean, that might be just the general area of wherever it is. Guess I should have brought the vehicle closer. Oh.